I always look for places, for old places, where there was a lot of activity. And I see in my head all the traces of all the workers here. Thousands and thousands of workers was worked here. And I like to be the continuation of that. You know, these seven palaces, it still is in our even daily memory, because ich muss über sieben Brücken gehen.
I have to go over seven bridges.
Yes, there is a popular song. So this comes from this Heichalot, from the Kabbalah. People normally don't know about the Kabbalah, but it comes from there. So it means that a man has to go up, and on seven steps, seven palaces, and first he loses legs, then he loses hands, and then he's just spirit. And this is very impressive when you read this in the original book, how this man gets more and more spiritual. And, but it says in this old text, he doesn't go up only, he goes also down in his own interior spirit, conscious spirit. And this is very important because it means that the connection of the macrocosmos and the microcosmos. You know, that's what Einstein all his life tried to do, the connection between the macrocosmos and microcosmos, because in the macrocosmos, in the cosmos, there are other laws than in the microcosmos, the quarks. You know, the quarks is the smallest entity, 10 to the minus 36 potens. And this, there are other laws, can you imagine? So the Heichalot, Merkaba mystic, they looked already for this connection. So what you find in mythology is very old, but it includes already our problems today.